Hi, John from the Spirit of Gourmet again. Wanted to talk to you about some of the other wines that we're featuring for this coming week. These are, starting here, this is an Auxie d'Arese from Domaine Lafouge. Auxie d'Arese is a small village in Burgundy that's kind of tucked in between like Volnay and Meursault. Really prime terroir, but not super well known. Mineral driven, but still rich, wrapped around that, rich fruit wrapped around that mineral core, has a nice sort of clean, bright finish to it. We have the Arau from Clos de Luz. This is a Carmenere based blend from the Rapel Valley in Chile. Wonderful kind of aromatics of like black cherry and plum and a little bit of cardamom and tobacco. Really, really fun wine. And last, we have a Minervois from Massillac. Gorgeous expression for Minervois. Plenty of like dark, rich, tarry fruits, but smooth and soft on the finish. Really versatile, works with a lot of foods, and it's absolutely delicious and a wonderful value. Hope you get to try it. Hope to see you soon. Thanks so much.